Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Headed down to,
Casino.
Oi, fucker!
What happened, kid?
They...
Yeah.
Hey, wait.
This isn't suspicious at all, is it?
The Grey Gits!
Grab him!
I do like a dog.
Stop!
Come on!
Lost his employers.
This is no place for the likes of you.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
I think you're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
Strange. Who's that?
No, Perry, stay and
I'll wait at my house.
All
leave
right.
Me be.
Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
No!
And you begin.
Be on your way. I believe I ought to.
Cards being kind today?
Matters little. I don't play plebs.
Actually, I was knighted.
Indeed. Not to pry, good sir, but who bestowed the accolade?
Meave, Queen of Lyria and Rivia, during the Second War. Skirmish broke out on a bridge. Happened to be there with friends. We drove the Nilfgaardians back. Then Queen Meave told me to kneel, recite an oath.
The battle for the bridge. Oh yes, heard of that. Consider my objections withdrawn, sir.
Wanna play?
Naturally. Good luck to you.
Boo. scorch it now or wait? Roll the dice on it. I think I can fold now. Go for the win. I did it.
Congratulations on your victory.
Thanks.
Awful bio. Oh, goose.
May I join you?
I've never seen you here before.
Never seen you here either.
You've clearly no notion who I am. Don't be clever with me. We don't like clever men around here. How did you even learn of this place?
Men at the door let me in. Not good enough?
No. Preferable if someone vouched for you. Soon. Until then, I'll have my eye on you.
Will you now?
We done talking? I'd like to play.
All right. Take a seat.
Monster player, so I'll keep my biting frost. Gotta clear that. gonna pass. Let him have it.
Win.
Don't you think I know that?
What a rematch.
What with? You've left me high and dry. I'll not bet half a crown more.
Get in good hands.
Luck of the draw today.
You might make better use of that luck then. We've a room for specially selected upstairs. Really big stakes there.
We don't have the option, but...
Maybe another time.
You ought to try. Few get the honor to play with the owner and his closest associates. Refuse, and someone could feel shunned, insulted even.
I'm not greedy. I've won enough, thanks.
You misunderstand. This is not a request. Take him upstairs!
Out. All of yous. Blood's about to flow.
Disarm him, bind him tight.
Keep it together, Lex! Keep it together, Lex!
What? Lost your nerve?
Son of a whore! I hit from the back!
I think a dragon's dream is warranted here.
Time to end this.
down here, or thug.
Should look around. Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and Tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Whoreson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
I'm the only one that hoards fist tech in this game. I'm gonna have to deal with those guys I axied out front. Phineas. That's a guy we'll have issues with in the Gwent tournament. Guy should be thanking us. Saved him a beating. Talk to the get the dwarves help for the other two stops.
Oh,
sweet thing.
Mind the guards. Worse than thugs.
brains.
Oh, come here, hero. Give us a kiss.
Oh. Thinking. What's the reason? Let's deal with this.
Wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Whoreson tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation, this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Whoreson is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever. No! No! I know nothing!
Help me find Junior.
I'm about to send my lads around Whoreson's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water Junior and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
Whoreson can't die until I've talked to him.
My lads are hot-headed and I like them like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
All right.
Now, I suspect Junior's hiding at his casino in Gildorf. Either that or near the arena beneath the bits. My lads will be there. Find him.
We already hit the casino.
Oi, Coca!
Made a couple hundred crowns off of it, too. So I gotta go check his house as well. Hopefully that guard's forgotten about my theft of that loaf of bread earlier. Accidental light.
Another drifter in from Temeria. Looking to enlist with the Temple Guard.
Doublets off to the latest fashion. Get them here and only here.
They look ill guarded.
Mark my words, I'll keep them out. It's another night without
war. Who roads to Mahakam?
And if I hired the Witcher,
to make sure the prick.
Have a hard time fighting the war here, Witcher.
I'd expect teeth to go up my ass before I'd expect to find
the dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
To burn the corpses, though. Else rats will congregate to feast.
You see in the dark, and you're sturdy. Make a fine load sniffer if you weren't so tall.
Nice razors you got there.
Geralt the Rev!
Nothing interesting here.
Thank you.
place has been scrubbed clean.
Traps in his house.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done for.
Fight any war here, Witcher.
Come on.
The prisons is in front of it.
We'll deal with the witches, then we'll come for you.
Ooh. We've got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
See what I do?
I ask for fresh fish. Watch this.
Fresh fish? You call this fresh?
When duty calls.
Oh.
Barbarian.
Listen.
I noticed I didn't get the quest to give the Varatra girl fencing lesson. The one was because I missed, because I lost the first round.
A whit better than a deer.
Might even be worse. I've been cranky since morning.
Cleaver send you?
Aye, he did. Awaiting your word.
Let's go. Time's a-wasting.
You heard them. We're going in.
Bad idea.
Hold.
bowl. Gods! Oh, please see me too. Get down in
guy, will ya? Or that guy. That'll work too. That quest failed because all his guys got killed, but I guess I'm good.
Moving door, something behind this wall.
Deeks will be interested in that letter.
heavens have opened.
Do. What do you want?
Wiley, Whoreson Junior. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Whoreson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian, former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell?
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenford. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
So before we head off to see Vernon, let's back to Cleaver. Speaking of also... we got another mutagen slot.
Hovel than a Margrave's townhouse. And made some interesting friends.
Not ready to do that just yet.
What do you want?
Ran into your dwarves at the arena.
Aye. Missed each other at the casino, though. Not what we agreed. But Cleaver's a dwarf both loyal and fair. Anyone would tell you that. Give off the help, get off the reward. What do you want?
What can you tell me about Junior?
Aiming to write his biography. Put his dad in it. Whoreson, son of Whoreson. Great title.
I'm all ears.
Whoreson Senior was the most ruthless man I've ever met. Unmatched at blackmail, murder, and hustling. Word is, he had a line on the hierarch himself. Junior inherited all his gaffer's traits except one, his love of poetry. Senior was on his way to an evening recital when Junior killed him. Then he promptly took over all his dear daddy's businesses and contacts.
So long.
Whoreson Senior, that's who, gifted dandelion, the rosemary. We're headed out, so it's on our way.
Open up.
Oi.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
Even sword, huh?
What are you offering?
That guy had such little money.
See you.
You look fucking amazing.
Okay, now we gotta make our way back towards Oxenfurt. I think one more thing I'm going to do before I head there is I'm going to go out and play this guy at Gwent because he's got a card that I really need.
On top of me.
Winds howling.
My mommy's sitting there.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind.
Come on, Roach.
It's you! I'll never forget you. I must thank you once more.
You know me? Where from?
We met long ago in Brokolon.
Possible, but can't say I remember.
No surprise. You were badly wounded then. If not for the Dryad's care, it's unlikely you would have survived.
Long time ago. So long it feels like it happened in another life. Maybe that's not so far from the truth.
Just about is true.
Be glad to glance at what you're selling.
Do you really have no one else to play with?
Always nice to play someone new.
Fine. Beggars can't be choosers, after all. I'll play you, and even stake one of my unique cards.
Pull out your cards.
Got this one in the bag, two spies. Scoia'tael's at a disadvantage from every other faction, even if you have the best Scoia'tael deck.
Damn it all, I'd so hoped for victory. Alas, so be it. You've won the card fair and square.
Hey!
There we go, Siri. Card's gonna help us.
Oh, a witcher.
Now, let's see. We gotta make our way. This way. So I think what I'll do is I'll fast travel off screen, or I'll pick it back up when we're kind of right outside Oxford.